Very well. Target at your discretion.
Aye, sir.
Ducat's ship is under fire. I don't know how much longer they can hold out.
Another Klingon ship has just decloaked. It is a Vorcha-class attack cruiser.
Cisco to Transporter Bay. Stand by to beam aboard survivors. Cisco to Bashir. Prepare to receive casualties. And Doctor, have security standing by. I want our guests to undergo blood screenings.
Understood.
Blood screenings.
Just in case Martok was right.
Benjamin, it's going to take at least 2 minutes to evacuate Ducat's ship. Even with the Defiant's new armor, I don't think we can last that long with our shields down.
Sir, I have a suggestion.
You were right, Mr. Worf. The modulated tractor beam's deflecting some of the Klingon's disruptor fire.
Disruptor's effectiveness at 50%.
Well done, Mr. Worf. Lower shields. Cisco to Transporter Bay. Begin emergency transports.
Transports underway.
The ablative armor is holding.
Klingon ships are closing. Armor on the port side is losing integrity.
Transporter Bay, what's our status?
Captain, this is Ducat. Almost half the Consul members are still aboard my ship. We need at least another minute.
Looks like we're going to find out just how much of a pounding this ship can take.
The Klingons have closed to point-blank range.
Ablative armor has failed. We've got plasma leaks on decks 2, 3, and 5. And we've lost our aft torpedo launchers.
Ducat to Cisco.
Go ahead.
The Consul members are aboard.
Raise shields. Activate the cloak.
Shields up.
I'm not getting any response from the cloaking device. It's not working.
Well, that should make the trip home a little more interesting. Set a course for DS9. Maximum warp.
Thank you, Doctor, but if you don't mind, I would like to go to the bridge now.
This'll only take a minute. Your arm, please.
What is the meaning of this?
Just a simple blood screening.
I assure you, Doctor, I am not a changeling.
Then you have nothing to worry about.
I find this whole procedure offensive.
And I find you offensive. Now hold up your arm, or I'll have a security officer do it for you.
Captain, would you kindly inform the security guard that he does not have to monitor my every move? It makes me feel unwelcome.
Looks like I won, Benjamin. You owe me dinner.
And what is that supposed to mean?
Captain Cisco bet me that you would thank him for the rescue before you started complaining.
I lost. Captain, are you aware there's a Klingon on your bridge?
He's not the Klingon you should be worried about. Switch to aft view. Maximum magnification.
I'd suggest you cloak immediately.
We lost our cloaking device rescuing you.